normal and perhaps what took a little longer?
Well, it certainly took a little longer. I mean, people had forgotten about it. A lot of people thought there weren't going to be suspensions. But obviously the NBA was investigating it thoroughly. And they have not spoken about it yet. They've not released a statement about it yet. But the question that people will want to ask them is why not Derek Fisher as well? You know, so why was Matt Barnes suspended? But at least of now, there's nothing about